before. It's the way I tell them.
Frank was the adventurous comic and the adventurous man, but there was this softness inside him. He was Frank Carson. He was just life-sized, giant, and they loved him.
Dan, he's playing a guy who's a funny man.
The cracker.
That's a cracker, isn't it?
You need, in a sense, a guy who you know is himself got a funny bone.
That's the way I tell him.
The way I tell him.
You know he's either going to find it in or through the character of Frank, or he's going to find it outside of that.
Frank Carson, news at 10, back to the studio.
It's just unbelievable the amount of dedication that he's put into this. I just hope this goes well for Dan's sake.
He says, what are the tears like? He says, I don't know. 60 miles an hour. I said, can you make it 70? I'm trying to sell the car. The steam cleared room and a fish and chip shop.
When I started to do this, I thought this would be easy. But actually capturing the man is like nailing jelly to the ceiling.